Hi guys! Look at this Play-Doh colorful candy box! Let's take a look what's inside! Okay, let's open it!
Yeah, I'm ready!
Oh, wow!
We have two colors. One is square and one is round. We have dollar paper with three tips. We can use it to decorate cakes, cupcakes, or cookies. This is squishy. Two popsicle sticks. Two candy mold plates. This extruder for whipping cream. Two-piece candy mold extruder with three tips. Six cans of Play-Doh. Realistic looking toppings. What colors do we have?
Pink, white, yellow.
Good job. Thank you. Okay, Ethan, what would you like to make us first?
Good job, Ethan!
It was
Thank amazing. You! Look at the texture of this Play-Doh glass. It looks like real. It looks like real whipped cream. So we just roll it. Maybe we need a little bit more, Ethan. Can you give me a little bit more of pink, please?
Yeah.
Green and blue.
Yummy.
Thank you.
guys, we had so much fun playing with this colorful Play-Doh. Look how many candies and cookies we made. Chocolate and lollipop. So we just used all colors. We mixed and matched all colors. Yes, we made rainbow Play-Doh. We used our imagination. Just did whatever we really liked. And it came out so cool. Look at those beautiful colors. Thank you guys for watching our video. Hope you liked it. Thumbs up and subscribe.
Bye. Bye.